Back when the West was very young, there lived a man named Masterson. He wore a cane and derby hat. They called him Bat Masterson. A man of steel, this story say, but women's eyes all glanced his way. A gambler's game he always won. They called him Bat Masterson. The trail that he blazed is still there. No one has come since to replace his name. And those with too ready a trigger forgot to figure on his lightning cane. Now in the legend of the stands out on all the rest. The man who had the fastest gun, they called him Bat Masterson.